the Vancouver Tool Library started when two of our founding members wanted to build a chicken coop for their yard, and they didn't have the adequate tools to do it. They didn't want to have to pay high rental fees or buy tools themselves. So they thought a tool library would be a great resource, and it kind of started from there.
When I first heard that there was a tool library opening up in this neighborhood, it seemed like a really sensible idea, so I was keen to join and get behind it.
I decided to join the Vancouver Tool Library because I had access to tools previously at the last house I lived at. It's very new, but just having a conversation with Charlie was really exciting to know that he lives in the neighborhood and has an old house and he can come over here anytime. And you know, he said if you were building a deck one weekend, just bring a few friends over, come over here and grab a few skill saws and grab some drills, and suddenly you've got a work weekend.
When people come in, if they're members, like, they own this place, right? All of our members own us because we're a co-op. So there's a real sense of belonging, I would say, in the tool library, and people have that sense of something that they share in.
I feel that being a member of the tool library is a very positive contribution to living in a community.
The tool library gives people an opportunity to come together in a space that is public but that also truly belongs to them, and to share ideas and discuss different skills and techniques, and you know, that kind of like sharing and teaching and learning, you know, makes everybody a teacher and makes everybody a learner and builds relationships within the community that I think are invaluable.